Hi, today we will be solving string 1, lastChars. The problem reads, given two strings A and B, return a new string made of the first char of A and the last char of B. So Yo and Java yields yeah. If either string is length 0, use at for its missing char. You can start by saying if a.length equals 0, A equals at, and we can do the same for B. Return a dot substring 0, 1 plus b dot substring b dot length -1, and it should work.